So I've gone on a skiing holiday even though I can't ski. I'm also not very sporty and I only own one pair of trainers. But I have got 8 jumpers and I've packed all of them. I've gone to a place called Val Thorens for a week. And I feel like this can't have been a mistake when it looks like this. I'm going to try to learn how to ski and we'll be reporting back. So if you're interested in skiing holidays but have never skied or are a bit nervous, follow for more.